Terry Van Akkeren winning the recall race for mayor with 6,004 votes, 53% of the vote. Mayor Bob Ryan had 47% of the vote with 5,247 votes. And as I said, we are here at the Highland House. You can see behind me that Bob Ryan is talking to family and friends. He said this is a disappointment for him. As we know, he was up for recall over incidents of public drunkenness. He addressed that at length in his concession speech, saying people can get sober and work also. Now, Terry Van Akkeren is very happy tonight. He says that he thinks Sheboygan is ready for a change, and he says he is looking forward to his new position.
So we're looking forward to it. We didn't take anything for granted. I went out and worked hard, and the people have spoken. And we're going to work hard now in the next year. I'm going to tell Sheboygan that we're in this together. That, you know, I've lived here my whole life. I'm proud to be a Sheboygan. It's time to be proud of Sheboygan again.
If our city's in a much better place than it was, I personally am in a much better place than I was. I was hoping that our accomplishments would speak louder than some of the media has, and that my private life has.
Now, Bob Ryan says he is never running for office again. He says he intends to go back to the private sector. As for Terry Van Akkeren, he will take the office of mayor in 2 weeks. Reporting live in Sheboygan, Shelby Croft, WISN 12.